In my teens, I became aware of music and got excited about jazz. I'd always been interested in making animated films, and somehow it came naturally to me to want to use jazz because it was the most exciting experience musically, and I wanted to sort of interpret it or accompany it with visuals.